You were almost beaten. I imagine you wonder, Jesper is one of Dadadu's stupid puppets, but I'm my own boss. Plus, they didn't turn out to be as much fun as I thought.
No, no, don't go. I really want to help you. Just figure out how to get out of this room and I'll set everything else up. That was fast. I got something too. Remember the hallway with the collapsed floor? I've got a surprise for you there. Just be careful. Jumbo's out there playing guard. But he's not very attentive, so you can just shadow him. Oops, I think this is mine. That was a neat trick. That's gonna take him for a while. Now let's move on. Oh, stupid bird, you're ruining everything. That's better. Don't mind my outfit, it's just a mask. Let's get to the point. Surprise! The toughest set come on every floor. Hey, I'm not kidding right now. Grab them and take them down the hallway to the alien. Be careful. It's a delicate mechanism. I'll handle two of them, you get the rest. I've warned you, it's a delicate mechanism. Now fix it by yourself. Finally, let's hurry up. Jumbo might be free by now. I've marked it for you here. When you're ready, we're gonna call Jumbo. Just don't forget the ammo. Four shots should be enough. Hey, Buster, over here!
Now I leave you! Try not to be busted!
Yes, that's it!
I'm glad I changed my mind and decided not to kill you, but first use for my aims. Thanks to you, I have another member of my army. I'm sorry, but I don't need your help anymore.
Thank you.
I'm surprised you could handle my new pet. Let's see if you can handle my kids. Had a chance to die painlessly. Hey, that actually hurt. All right, prepare to die. What? Why won't you listen to me? You're in my power. I control you. Good boy, good boy. What do you want from me? You can choke on it. And now let me go, stupid monster. Thank you.